Hey everyone, Sparky, SparkyUOnline.com. Wow, let's take a look at this. That there is a burned up, blown up, trashed breaker. And, the owner of this place had another breaker sitting there ready for me and wanted me to just plug it in, but did a little investigating first. So, this here, I got no idea. I've never seen this crap before. Some sort of copper plating or something that you put on. Somebody told them that was supposed to help them out as far as conductivity. And it just kind of came in this little jar there. And just kind of spread it out throughout the breaker there in the bus bar. All I know is that stuff melted. And the breaker was in here. You can see where it kind of blew out to the back and burned up on those neutrals and stuff. That's some pretty crazy stuff. And there's the center phase of that all burned up, melted. I told him we needed to replace the whole box. He didn't have the money for it. So I went ahead and relocated the new breaker down to here. And turned it on, and breaker tripped right away. So I went up on the roof, yes, for an air conditioner, and look what I found. Fuses. 60 amp fuses. Alright, so anyway, you get to see all kinds of stuff out there. And here's an air conditioner that has been modified. There's those fuses. Air conditioner that's been modified for a larger fan, I suppose. I don't know. But anyway, once I took the fuse block out, went back downstairs, turned the breaker back on, no trips. That's something going on in the air conditioning. Air conditioner unit, although I was told that the unit was just serviced and everything was fine on it. And you can see they did the professional custom tape wrap job there. I'm kind of betting that motor's not rated for being outside. I don't know. I guess it could be, but I don't do air conditioners. I just provide the power to them. And then as I was leaving, I kind of took a glance up and saw this. I think they relocated that light. Regular four square box. Can't really see it there. I'll see if I can zoom in on it during editing here, but anyway, they just got an extension cord plugged into the roof, comes down, and it's got just a couple wires coming out of the bottom of that feeding that. So just another day doing service calls. So anyway, I'll talk to you guys later and have a good day.